All right, you might not know that bass fishing has a connection to gymnastics. And I'm specifically talking about Pete Gluzek from New Jersey, the dean of Bass University. Word is he had a mean floor routine back in the day. But we recently got a taste of how light on his feet this guy really was.
Oh my Lord.
Oh my God.
All right, I'm no gymnastics expert, but I believe that's a backward somersault round off combination. Man, he made it look so easy.